tonight on Halifax News Final.
Fatal crash sentencing. The man found guilty of causing an accident that killed a Halifax taxi passenger is sentenced. A special sporting event in Lower Sackville brings together youth from all walks of life. Plus, hockey season hasn't even started yet, but a Maritime Q League team and their newest player have already made history.
Now, from the Global News Center, Halifax News Final with Ron Cronstein. Sitting in tonight, Rebecca Lau.
Good evening. Thanks for joining us. It's been nearly 4 years since a taxi traveling along Barrington Street was struck by a speeding car. The passenger in the cab, a 67-year-old Coal Harbour man, died as a result of the crash.